The fact that the internet is on by default, that attacks can look like normal traffic, and that the internet is in fact federated, collectively make it very difficult to design a secure internet.